I like the word consultant. It has a softer sound. Contractor. You know, that makes it sound like contractor, like you have a Makita hanging off your belt and you're dealing with spackle and sheetrock. You know. Freelance is terrible. That has the word free in it. Permalance is even worse. It has like permanently free. Appropriate. It's about finding mistakes. If you don't find a mistake, that's a mistake. I highlight every potential error. Is that a comma or an eyelash? You know, people come by and make the usual small talk, and I can't talk small. Hey, how's it going? How's it going? How's it going?
This is the most creative thing their business ever does. A phone is always going to be a phone. A car, a hotel, soda, but a brand. Oh, come on. It could be commercials, a logo. Could be a little fucking sock puppet, for Christ's sake.
I get laid off. And
Andrea
Andresakis has bankrupted me. It has bank in its name, but it's not really a bank. It has tractors. But it's not really a book. It's the bankruptcy. Retreat was actually a nice idea. Doctor recommended it after I refused to medicate myself with some SSRI cocktail. Just the idea of selectively inhibiting my reuptake of serotonin, that's depressing.
Everyone entering Shashtil Ashram is greeted with a random act of kindness. Be it a hug, a kiss, a brief reggae massage, or a blessing in Hindi, Arabic, or Wolof. Our desserts? Have no barley malt, high fructose corn syrup, sugar, honey, no. This. Our desserts are designed to create no taste sensation whatsoever. The palate is not only cleansed, it is effectively bleached of all sensation. We are the audience. I am the listener. You are the poet. I write. So that you can know that who I am is everything you want. Keep the job. Work at work. Take the money. And act free. Run home. And watch TV. And cover our eyes and asses with books and magazines. What is the story? I wanna know what it feels to be free. I wanna know what it feels to be free.